Well, meteorologist Mike Wonkum wanted to update you on what's going on with Joaquin right now. Powerful storm now leaving the Bahamas, and you can see that well-defined eye of that hurricane as it now moves off to the northeast at about 17 miles per hour. As I mentioned, it is a Category 4 with maximum sustained winds of 150 miles per hour. This was a Category 3 last night. It bumped up to a 4 today. I'm looking for it to drop back to a 3 probably sometime in the next 24 to 36 hours. We still have some gusts up there. Wow, 185-mile-an-hour wind gusts. At least, fortunately, it is out in the Atlantic without any major land structure nearby. Northeast at 17, that seems to be the tracking on it. So where is it going to be going? Well, you can see it's not going to be a threat for the East Coast. This is headed its way into the North Atlantic as it begins that right turn. So where is it going to be? I think that by the time we talk about late Saturday and early Sunday, still a Category 4, but then as we talk about Sunday, should be down to a Category 3 and then eventually a Category 2 by the time we're talking about very early Monday morning. We are keeping an eye on this track right now. It is still off to the west of Bermuda, but hurricane watch is up, and the trend has been to push this track a little farther to the east. So perhaps Bermuda will be getting ready for the possibility of some impact from this hurricane. As far as we're concerned, it's 480 miles offshore and tracking its way to the North Atlantic. It will be a hurricane when it passes offshore, but it is just too far to have really any major impact on us. We're almost 400 miles offshore, so what we'll see are increasing ocean swells over the first part of the week. There may be some minor flooding in Nantucket, but very minor stuff, only because of those ocean swells working their way in. It does not look like it's going to be a big problem for us, and we'll continue to monitor Joaquin as it continues to move its way into the North Atlantic.